Okay.
Emanuel, this has been an important race in your career. 2 years ago, as best young rider. Last year, you finished sixth. Are you going to go better this year and maybe win?
Yeah, I will try it for sure. I think the shape is good and the time trial was also really good. So I hope the legs are today good and then we will try it on the last climb.
I think you think the last climb suits you today. Why is that?
Yeah, I think it's a long climb, 19 kilometers. Not super steep and... Yeah, also with 4,000 meters of climbing in the States, it will be really hard, so it's good for me.
Do you think the race will be won and lost today, or we'll still see some crucial attacks tomorrow?
I think today the GC will be made, but tomorrow will be also really hard, because everybody will try to make something far from the finish. So it will be a really hard stage tomorrow, but today will be decided for the GC, I think.
Thanks,
thank you.